If error function returns a value you specify if a formula evaluates to an error. Otherwise, it returns the result of the formula. Syntax equals if error value comma value of error. Let's do an example here. We have our students and we have a percentage grade, and based on their percentage grade we are going to look at our list to return a value. Type in equals VLOOKUP because this is a vertical list. Our lookup value is 55%. Our table array is B1 to C5. We're going to return the second column, and in this case I'm using false. Notice when I do this I receive the pound NA error. But this time I'm going to add the if error function to this. And I'm going to put as the final argument, and you can put in anything. You can use cell references, you can hard code something, you can do a calculation. So basically what this is saying is if the VLOOKUP function returns an error, return the value in the second argument. Otherwise, return the first value.